Blowing in the wind, the answer is blowing in.